Barbara Bouchet, a true industry symbol, has left a lasting impression with her timeless qualities. Her significant contributions to acting connect with many, making us ponder what qualities make her a lasting figure. Whether it's her ability to play different roles, engaging performances, or a strong commitment to her craft, Barbara Bouchet proves that talent in the entertainment world stands the test of time. While everyone has a unique perspective, Barbara Bouchet's influence is clear. One might ask, can you share a personal story of how she has inspired or impacted your life? Many people have found motivation in her work, and sharing these stories highlights the widespread influence of this classic actor. As we explore Barbara Bouchet's journey, we invite you to share your favorite memories or personal experiences related to this iconic figure in the comments below. Funny, surprising, or touching, your stories add depth to the story of a fantastic career. Stay tuned as we uncover various aspects of Barbara Bouchet's life, revealing interesting, surprising, and emotional facts that promise to captivate. Keep watching and share your own anecdotes in the comments section below. Your insights contribute to celebrating an artist who has left a lasting impact on the entertainment world. Barbara Bouchet, a timeless figure in the entertainment industry, has made a lasting impact with her diverse filmography, showcasing exceptional talent. For those new to her work, exploring must-watch movies promises a cinematic journey worth taking. One notable project is the classic spy film Casino Royale, where she delivered a compelling performance alongside an ensemble cast. The movie highlights her ability to shine in different roles, leaving a memorable impression on the spy genre. Another gem in her filmography is the Italian horror film Black Belly of the Tarantula. In this suspenseful thriller, Barbara's nuanced portrayal adds depth to the narrative, showing her skill in bringing complex characters to life. For fans seeking a taste of her comedic side, Don't Torture a Duckling is a must-watch. This Italian Giallo film showcases Barbara's versatility, proving her knack for seamlessly transitioning between genres. In Gang War in Milan, a crime drama, Barbara exhibits her captivating screen presence, offering a captivating exploration of the gritty underworld. The film stands as a testament to her ability to deliver memorable performances. For a lighter touch, Colpo in Cana is a delightful Italian comedy where Barbara's charisma adds vibrancy to the narrative. Her contribution to the film world extends beyond borders, resonating with audiences worldwide. Whether drawn to spy thrillers, horror, crime dramas, or comedy, Barbara Bouchet's filmography provides a rich array of cinematic experiences. Her influence on the entertainment world is evident in the diverse roles she embraced with skill and dedication. For those inspired by her work, share your favorite moments or anecdotes in the comments below. As we celebrate this talented actor, let the stories flow, adding depth to the narrative of a talent whose influence has stood the test of time. Barbara Bouchet's portrayal of Liz Eddington in Harm's Way captures a poignant moment in wartime cinema. Alongside Hugh O'Brien, they face a perilous situation on the beach, targeted by Japanese Zeros. Interestingly, historical accuracy takes a back seat as the film neglects to align the attire and hairstyles with the 1940s setting. In particular, the character reflects a 1960s fashion sense, subtly hinting at the challenges of maintaining authenticity in cinematic representations. Born to war photographer Fritz Gutscher, Bouchet experienced separation during the war, but later reunited with her father in California. His demise at 57 marked a significant chapter in her life, shedding light on the personal challenges faced by the actress. In Harm's Way is not the sole instance of the complexities of film production. The mismatched clothing and anachronistic hairstyles in the dance scene underscore the common oversight in portraying historical accuracy. Bouchet, embodying the wild child of the 1960s rather than the 1940s, becomes a subtle emblem of the challenges filmmakers encounter when striving for authenticity. Bouchet's cinematic journey transcends geographical boundaries, showcasing her ability in diverse genres. From the spy thriller Casino Royale to the suspenseful Italian horror in Black Belly of the Tarantula, her capacity to seamlessly transition between roles is evident. Don't Torture a Duckling unveils her comedic side, a refreshing change that adds depth to her versatile roles. In the crime drama Gang War in Milan, her screen presence further solidifies her standing in the industry. The Italian comedy Colpo in Cana provides a lighter touch, with her charisma infusing vibrancy into the narrative. Her influence extends beyond the screen, leaving a lasting impression on the entertainment world. The challenges faced in maintaining historical accuracy in films and her diverse roles contribute to her lasting legacy. As we delve into the nuances of her career, share your thoughts on the moments that have left a lasting impression on you. Barbara Bouchet took on the role of Miss Moneypenny in the Bond movie spoof Casino Royale. In this unique film, David Niven plays Sir James Bond, the real one, while six others take on the spy character. Bouchet steps into the shoes of Miss Moneypenny, adding her touch to the ensemble. The movie's playful take on the spy genre showcases her ability to contribute to a lighthearted yet engaging cinematic experience. In the war drama, In Harm's Way, Bouchet portrays Liz Eddington, a character entangled in a tumultuous affair on the brink of the Pearl Harbor attack. The film, known for its historical inaccuracies, features a notable cameo by Hugh O'Brien, highlighting the challenges faced by filmmakers striving for authenticity. Bouchet's role, though brief, leaves a lasting impression, emphasizing her knack for making an impact even in limited screen time. Beyond her on-screen endeavors, Bouchet embraces the role of a mother and mother-in-law. She is the proud mother of Massimiliano and Alessandro Borges and the mother-in-law of Wilma Olivio. As a grandmother to Arizona and Alexandra, her family extends the influence she has built in both her personal and professional life. Barbara Bouchet's career, marked by diverse roles and memorable performances, extends beyond the screen. Her influence transcends geographical boundaries, resonating with audiences globally. From her comedic ventures to intense spy thrillers, she proves her ability to navigate through various genres. The challenges of maintaining historical accuracy in films, as seen in Harm's Way, showcase the complexities faced by actors and filmmakers alike. As we continue to explore Bouchet's journey, it becomes clear that her impact is not just about her on-screen charisma, but also her role in various aspects of life. Share your thoughts and reflections on this seasoned actor and let the stories unfold, adding depth to the narrative of a talent whose influence has stood the test of time. Barbara Bouchet's peers in the entertainment industry played crucial roles in shaping the movies and shows of their time. When comparing her to others, one cannot overlook her unique qualities that set her apart. While many actors and actresses of her time excelled in specific types of roles, Barbara Bouchet showed with an exceptional ability to seamlessly transition between different characters, leaving a lasting impression on various cinematic realms. In the spy genre, her role in Casino Royale showcased her versatility. Unlike some of her peers who became known for a particular character type, Bouchet's portrayal of Miss Moneypenny added a playful touch to the spy story. Her ability to contribute to a fun yet engaging cinematic experience highlighted her adaptability in exploring different aspects of storytelling. Similarly, in the crime drama Gang War in Milan, her screen presence solidified her standing in the industry. While her contemporaries excelled in specific dramatic areas, Bouchet's charisma added vibrancy to the narrative, making her performances memorable across different genres. Furthermore, her venture into Italian comedy with Calpo in Canna demonstrated her willingness to embrace diverse roles. In a scenario where some peers hesitated to step out of their established personas, Bouchet's foray into comedy showcased her openness to explore and entertain, enriching her filmography. Her influence extends beyond borders, resonating with audiences worldwide. Her nuanced portrayal in the Italian horror film Black Belly of the Tarantula showcased her skill in bringing characters to life, further emphasizing her presence on the international cinematic stage. As we delve into the comparison with her peers, Barbara Bouchet stands out not only for her captivating performances, but also for her ability to navigate through various genres. Her unique qualities of adaptability, charisma, and a willingness to explore different roles contribute to her lasting impact in the entertainment world.